let's see, I have blanks in between, but I've been dancing for about 12 years, I would say, ever since when I was around 4 or 5 years old, even though I had blanks in between. Generally do, I started off with hip hop, which I still do, and I love lyrical and contemporary. I also love jazz, and I also do ballet for TikTok. My mom is a dancer, so I always was influenced by her and went to her classes, but I really had a really fun time in class, and I was able to, I love the community that the dance community had. It's always so welcoming, and they're so, they cheer on you so much, and I just love being part of the family, so I continue to do dance.
The way that she